So, let... I don't know if you're getting this, but... I made it. I'm outside. It's beautiful. Hello? I can't hear you.
Be careful. There are soldiers in the forest.
Where are you? I can come to you.
There is a human structure. Overgrown.
On my way. More RDA. What happened?
Over here, by the tree.
So let...
Over here.
Hmm. Now you see what they kept you from. Your true home.
You saved me. Ah! You can't keep fighting. I will help you this time.
You will need arrows. Wood in the underbrush is pliable. You will find it. Simply focus your senses.
My senses?
They taught you to be human, but you, a Na'vi, see the forest as I do. You see? This is your home. It will speak to you, if you let it. Let your senses guide you.
Okay, I got it.
Now you have all you need to craft arrows as I do. Sharp enough to pierce human metal. You are ready.
We should get out of here. Can you move?
Dapafed. I need a pot. From a Dapafed plant.
I'll find one. Don't worry.
Near the shore. They grow by water.
soldiers.
One little crack in this mask, I'm done for.
This place, I hate it.
You love the sound of your own voice, don't you?
Here. The hell? Sotlek, I can't find what you need.
A top of it, but the blood goes near water. Look through the lake. Focus on what you need.
Sotlek, I got the Dapafet. On my way back, there were more soldiers. No! Yeah. He won't let them take him alive.
Fast.
And this is how we heal. You have no song cord.
We had my mother's. But they stole it.
We must change that.
Wait! What should I do now?
Do? You must discover your own way, Sarantu. And until then, join the resistance. But hear me. Those humans have the same enemy, but we're not the same. No, no, no. They are too close. Go! I'll meet you at base camp by the waterfall.
Thank you. The waterfall. Resistance base must be above it.
Biomimetic solutions.
Exactly, like the dorsal sail of the Soundblast Colossus. Its aperture membranes letting air in and out.
Airship nacelle armor, air filtration, or cooling systems. So many applications.
It is soundproof, Bria.
Got stuck. Jin thinks he's got it figured out now. Oh my gosh, another one. I am so glad you're here since, you know, there's so few of you left. Oh god, I'm so sorry. Welcome to Resistance HQ. Right. Sorry. Oh well, Nati Kamiye. What?
There you are. Over here.
Okay. That went well.
They like you.
We must.
Everything's fine. Just breathe it out.
I'm so glad to see you. We heard the shooting and Alma said to run for it. Are you okay?
Shaken. Sotlet got me out. Where are the others?
Rinella and Nor made it too. But they decided to spend time outside. I don't think they should. Isn't it dangerous?
Don't worry, you're all safe now. That's what matters.
What happened back there? Tap was in ruins.
Mercer ordered it destroyed when they evacuated. I watched the walls collapse in. On you. I thought you were dead. Then Priya heard the RDA on the radio talking about a signal at TAP. I was afraid to hope.
How long were we in there?
It feels like you left yesterday.
It, should feel like that for you, but it's been nearly 16 years.
What? 16?
Alma,
that can't be right.
You need to understand. Seeing you all again today, you have no idea how much that means to me. I failed you. I won't make that mistake again, I promise. Look, take some time. Raj will get you cleaned up. Taylan knows his way around already. He can show you. This can be your home now. You'll see.
Sixteen years. It doesn't feel real.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what to think about that. Alma's right, though. We can be at home here. I feel it. And it's cool here, right? So much cool tech.
She is always ready to listen and give some advice.
Well, sure. But she seems pretty busy with those Na'vi they rescued.
Well, that is true, but don't you think we should use that advice more than most right now?
Here you go. Have a look. Remember, point away from the user.
Some of those fruits smell so great, though. Just want to tear them off the tree and sink your teeth into them.
Yes, well, processing those is a whole science unto itself. It's a challenge.
Yeah, and not turning them into tasteless, mushy goo. Or jerky. Not too wet, not too dry.
Yeah, the first time it was all about unobtainium. Containment for matter-antimatter reactors, that sort of thing.
Exactly. But now what? What's the big picture? Colonization?
Of Pandora? Sure, they'll just build condos between the Viper Wolf Nest and the Hammerhead Waterhole with lightning grass lawns, right?
RDA mining camps and supply drops. We can do the same over here. Recon shows mining camps are largely concentrated in sectors 3 and 4, but it looks to me that they're starting to spread out. Not sure how they're targeting particular spots. Apriya thinks the balloons we've seen might be fitted with scanners. I need to look into that. And we'll hit the supply drops in small teams and try to get in and out before the RDA arrive for pickup. I'm trying. I am really...
He's over there.
That's Raj?
He's cool. Kinda. I think everyone's just getting used to us being around.
The remaining RDA will not go unpunished.
Sarintu. No. Sarintu.
You must be Raj.
It's Rajinder.
Oh! I'm sorry. Alma said...
I know Alma. Alma calls me Raj. I don't know you.
I'm new.
Relax, new. I knew you were coming. Sleeping all this time. Oh, you must be well rested. I have fresh clothes ready for all of you. Alma didn't tell me you were missing a sense of humor as well.
We'll keep fighting. For everyone we lost.
We must not rest until all RDA are removed from Pandora.
I should have asked Danny how to hold a gun.
I heard the flute player again yesterday.
You think they know we can hear them?
I like to imagine they come to play there so we can enjoy it too. But maybe they just like that spot. Who knows?
I bumped into Harding.
You need a new look. Keep yourself in one piece.
Do you... Can I give you anything for these?
You get a freebie, this time. Special circumstances considering. Usually, we take what we can get around here. If you find something good, let me know.
Not the clothes. Do they feel weird?
I think I like them.
Well, I want to keep my hat. And some other bits. And try out some of the tech. You have to meet this Alex guy. He's like... an inventor.
You settled in fast.
Well, it's weird being out of tap, but everyone here's been super nice.
Talon! Can't keep away, I see. And you brought another Navi.
Alex builds stuff. Mechanisms and technology for all kinds of communications and discovery.
And a little chaos, if I have the tuning right. See this? This is Cid, my systems interrogation device. Good name, right? Bit of a mouthful, perhaps. Ajir thought it was a little much, but what does he know? I designed it with Navi in mind, a little troublemaker for RDA technology, cobbled it together with old RDA parts.
And tap parts?
Yes, well, we could probably scratch that off, or paint over it, you know, if you like. I've been trying to get Alma to test it.
Oh, we can test it. Can we? We can test it?
That could be fun.
I can make one for each of you. Go ahead, get a feel for it. I'm actually hoping it can find the faulty wiring in our air filtration. See the wires running under the floors here? You should be able to track those to the maintenance panels. Give it a go. We were so close to losing everything. Thankfully, Pandora will heal. My data shows a fault upstairs as well. Probably that damn wiring. Mind taking a quick look? The tool should lock on to the frequency.
Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Ah, I miss lemons.
Hey, Alex, I think I found the fault.
Just a little hack, and the system will reset. Do you mind?
Hmm. think I got it.
You see, it is a useful tool, isn't it? I told Alma this. This is our future. I must say, I'm looking forward to seeing what you do with it. Nice to have one's work come to something. But I've ordered you about enough. Alma's gathering everyone for a briefing. I believe your friends are still exploring outside.
We must not rest until all RDA are removed from Pandora.
I should probably learn how to shoot.
Said you
I'd forgotten how it feels to simply sit in the breeze, taste the sweetness on the air, not listen to Mercer talk about their civilized culture.
There are more colors than I remember. I have no names for them.
We'll learn their names. We'll relearn all the Sara in 2 ways.
Why do you think Alma waited to bring us here? Why didn't she check Tap before?
Maybe it wasn't safe before.
It's not safe now.
Who cares? We are free! I want to run, until my lungs ache and my legs give out. We could leave, you know. Right now.
Where would we go?
Wherever we want. All of us! What do you think? You, me, Inela, Telan? We could live as Sarentu again.
Alma brought us here for a reason. She's gathering everyone inside to talk. She must have a plan.
Don't stay here for her. She wants to control you. All the humans do.
No, they don't. Alma was always kind to us.
The people here like her. And they're nice, aren't they? They seem nice. Priya let me use her radio.
I believe they want to help us.
Let's go see what Alma wants. Maybe it's something fun?
I doubt that.
Nord, please! Come on! Everyone's waiting.
Fine, fine. Just give me a minute. The light is different out here.
I want to enjoy it. Haven't we spent enough time in the box?